All right, Jason Alley, thank you. Today is day 9 of the Minnesota State Fair, which means you have just a few more days to grab all of those fun foods from Sweet Martha's Cookies, Pronto Pups, well, to just about anything on a stick. The State Fair runs through Monday. But what about after the fair? Joining us this morning with tips on getting back on track with our eating is registered dietitian Danette Patterson. Thanks so much for coming in.
Oh, thank you for having
me. This is kind of a buzzkill segment, okay?
Yes.
So I just want to say you can indulge all you want, but of course we can't live our life every day like that. So we want to know what really happens to our bodies from eating all of these foods, especially the ones that have so much sodium.
Right. So the State Fair is really the trifecta of all of our favorite foods. It's got all the sugar, all the fat, all the salt, and it really is that perfect combination. But it really does some things to our bodies that we really want to be aware of so that we can feel better after we've been to the State Fair.
And so what should you do the day after the State Fair, right? Like when you are just ready to go on a detox from all those foods.
Yeah, so you want to think about like what are these foods doing to you? So high sodium, that's going to make you maybe retain a little water. So you want to first drink your water, like get your water in right away.
Okay, that's a good tip. We can do that. And also the foods, you know, like sugar, for example, that's an addictive substance. Like we can crave it after a while. And so what can we do to break that craving?
Yeah, so sugar is really powerful and you might actually feel like you're in a little bit of a withdrawal after that. So again, drinking your water and then get right back on your healthy eating plan and be aware that you probably are gonna have some cravings for the next few days and just try not to give in to that. Just keep eating your healthy food and that eventually will pass and you'll feel better.
It will pass and then it's so easy to stay on track once you just get over that first hump.
Yes.
And it really only lasts a couple of days.
Exactly.
So don't give up. What's the best way to get our bodies back in balance?
Honestly, exercise really helps. It's, you know, sugar makes dopamine in your brain, but so does exercising. So, you know, just even walking can help. Just kind of get your body back into its routine and then you'll feel a lot better.
Awesome. All right. Well, Danette Patterson, thank you so much for coming in and sharing all these helpful tips. But again, guys, I can just remind you, you can eat all the food you want, but that Tuesday after Labor Day, gotta get back on track.
That's right. Good advice, Danette. See, look.